It's goodbye to Paris for those stout-hearted motorists who are in the Monte Carlo rally. In a Rover 2000 is Anne Hall. Good luck to her. Tilly and Williams drive an Austin Cooper. And first to leave Paris are the Swedes Kilstrom and Hawkinson in a Mini Cooper. Dinwiddie and Boyer drive an Imp. French entry, Burleigh and I in a Triumph TR4. They've seen the last of Paris for a bit. Monte Carlo's the aim now, making it the hard way. Mountains ahead with winter weather, as they discover at Fija. There's a welcome pause here during the check. Every way that points can be lost is known to the officials. And away go Pollard and Hughes in an Imp. An E-type Jag with Roy Pinder and Charles Pollard. All of them pushing on through the night, hoping everything will be okay when it's time for that late riser, the winter dawn, to show up. Take a look now from a driver's eye view, with one Pathé cameraman snatching sleep while another works. And it's true to form, this rally weather. Joe Foster and Fritz Leitz Austin Cooper making light of it. This is the way to Monte that only a rally driver would take on in the depth of winter. And what a feather in the cap for the men and cars that get through. Going strong, an MG 1100 with a Pathé cameraman on board. There's another checkpoint at Saint-Flour, and not so many going through this one. Those mountain roads and the ice have taken severe toll, but not to Harry Kilstrom's Mini. And talk about the Monte being an international event, from South Africa there's a Datsun. What a sight for sore eyes is Monte Carlo, as down from the mountains go the few drivers who have survived the rigors of this grueling rally. There goes Paddy Hopkirk's Mini Cooper. He won last year. Donald Morley's Mini Cooper. There's no holding these little cars. Only 35 cars reached Monte. 140 fell by the wayside on the last 600 miles. Timo Makinen and Paul Easter arrive in their Mini Cooper. Pat Moss-Carlson, Saab, is among the 35 to get here. Paddy Hopkirk has lost too many points to be in the run. Another man in the same boat, Saab driver Eric Carlson, consoled by his wife, Pat Moss. Timo Makinen knows that he's the overall winner, but it won't be Princess Grace making presentations. She's busy on an important family matter. Pat Moss and Elizabeth Nystrom have won first place for cars with all women crews and third place overall. A marvellous show. The rally winner is Mini driver Timo Makinen with Paul Easter. A wonderful feat of sustained driving in a great little car. Altogether, the rally is one of which British manufacturers can be proud.